Hello friends, my name is Arkavish. Today we are going to make one of the house with Google SketchUp. Now I opening the Google SketchUp. I opened. First I take the pencil tool to draw the house. I have drawn one part. I have made the house. Now I going to draw the top of the house. For that, I going to use the pencil tool. Yes, I have drawn the upper part of the house. Then I am going to paint the house. I have painted. Now I going to draw the door of the house. I give the white color to the door. Next, I going to draw the windows. Next, I going to give the design for the door. The house was ready. Next, I'm going to use the 3D text. I chose the font. Now I'm going to place it. I have placed it. Next, I am going to save as archive. We have saved. This means in this computer have the